Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. It is CCC, and we got a train here. And it looks like it's stopping. We're down at Kearney right now. Went to play gym in there. What is that? Oh, there's the engine up there. So it's going backwards. Pretty cool. The engine is right up ahead. There it is. And it is now officially stopped. There's some cars right there too. So you can tell it's doing something. It's parked right now. Back and I can hear the train now. Look at whoa, that scared the heck out of me. There it goes, going back. There's the engine. Man, it's going fast. Going that fast because he could ram his own cars. There's a dude down in the back. It's cool. And the next cars are getting pulled away. And we're back. The train is about to come right by on this track. Right there. What? These things sure make some weird sounds. We're letting some cars go right now. Oh, it's going backwards.
No, he's gonna jump off and stop.
It goes. I'm glad the train shades.
Yeah.
Even if this thing did derail, it wouldn't just fall off, because if one wheel would pop off, then it wouldn't just, the whole thing would fall off. Yeah. Hey, we've seen this car on the other track. This is the same train, but like 10 times longer. Grassy wheel. What's even inside these things? Like, I know what's inside of them, but it sounds like a massive boulder rattling on. Front's coming in. No, but I can still film in here. All right. It's hot outside today. Yeah, and guys, have a good rest of your day. God bless. Goodbye.